After this movie, the kid dreams of becoming a martial arts master, dreams of becoming a martial arts master like his hero. As training began to advance without any guidance, he began to develop heroes that made him believe that his dreams were possible. He did anything to emulate his heroes, from making his own weapons and equipment to practicing every day, regardless of what he encountered. Even with his dad coming home drunk and beating him, and his mama telling him to be a killer.
Thank you. I'm